Either he finds the people responsible, or we're looking at a nuclear holocaust.
It's a very dangerous situation. It's too late for them to stop it.
We're looking at 7.8 million casualties. We're projecting the first radiation shockwaves in approximately 3 hours.
No!
We need to do whatever it takes.
Oh my God.